We think technology has a key role as an enabler to transform economic systems in line with the Sustainable Development Goals. Think of access to data to drive better decisions within a business, instant access to pricing data, to weather data, to telecommunications data, to be able to take those decisions in line with sustainability objectives. Think of it also in terms of working condition. What kind of data can give you the information about working conditions along your supply chain? How can you combat effects, for example, of human trafficking by having access to that kind of data? And ultimately also, technology is an enabler for what we often call human innovation, for human ingenuity. How do you augment through technology that human ingenuity so that really the human-centered solution comes to the fore? And this brings me to the key message that ultimately any technological solution needs to also enable human development, make it human-centric, human-focused, and therefore impacting humans in a more sustainable way, in a more augmented way through that technology.